Good morning, this is the market report with me, Casey Philby, today. So the FTSE 100, it started off pretty flat today after the latest UK GDP figures. They missed expectations with the economy rising 0.4% in February. That's despite restrictions though. England has started rolling out the COVID-19 vaccine developed by Moderna today. It will be used as an alternative to the AstraZeneca jab for under 30s to avoid blood clot concerns. JD Sports Fashion expects full-year profits to rise as much as 16% this year as trading continues to recover. They've also resumed their dividends after posting a strong performance in the US. The FTSE 100 group has also signed an initial agreement with Clipper Logistics to provide an e-fulfilment services from a distribution centre in Leeds. The logistics firm will start work in the summer. Babcock leaped higher as it said it would do what it could to avoid a dilutive share issue. That includes a £1.7 billion of impairment charges and 1,000 job cuts. But investors say welcomed the defence contractor's plan and sent the shares up 20%. Source Bio International reported strong revenue and profit growth in 2020, driven by its COVID-19 antigen testing services set up last May. The company's COVID-19 unit, it does enable high volume laboratory-based testing, with the group handling some 10,500 tests per day by the end of 2020. Gosh. Mode Global Holdings reported strong growth in its Bitcoin trading volumes during the first quarter amid a sharp increase in new customers. The financial technology group said that Bitcoin trading volumes in the period increased 316% over the previous quarter. More details on the website, proactiveinvestors.co.uk. Have a great day, and I'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye.